If I had one, and if so, never bring home a black one. It must be something wrong with them. Well, that's what I thought back then. I wonder what his parents taught him. The irony is the closest thing I had to a dad was a black man. When I was younger, all I heard was you got potential. But I don't hear that no more, I hear the rent due. And every birthday bittersweet, it mean our time is shorter. Before I see the Lord, I wanna get some things in order. 29, this the bitch, but you can't tell that I've been running. Like, did my dance. Running man, like, this my chance. Yeah, build these walls, can't feel pain. Don't feel love, neither know, it's all the same. Starting family, man, that's iller than a Grammy. Those are my trophies, when people in pain quote me. I live my life on purpose, you wouldn't believe it owe me. I made a little money, now it's like they all know me. They got their hands out, they doing the hokey pokey. Y'all, but that's not my business. Man, I'm Kermit with the glass. Been blessed with the gift of gab. My pen just paid for the pad. I was going so hard, they thought I was gonna drop dead. This ain't happen overnight. Look, this ain't Fetty Wap dreads. This that never stop kid. This that 10,000 hours on the grids. If you see a man getting his, don't get mad, just go and get biz. Woo! Been so cold with the food. I only get one of you. Friends are what I needed, but I had it sewn there, so wasn't much for me to really reap it. Losing faith in things that I once believed in. Even myself, I think Satan sent his illest demons. Must be doing something right to get this opposition. Meaning I should go the hardest when I feel like quitting. God kill me if I ever start mixing personal ambition and call it the righteous mission. Cause from a distance, most people couldn't tell the difference. That's the thing that make me ashamed to say I'm Christian. See, looking like it's nothing to see. You wanna start something? That nothing to me. Cause they know I'm gon' finish it. Home jersey on, only visiting. Here for a blink, then we gone, and you listening. Man, I'm only on for a minute, then we out. This all in a spot, the Colossus, a cloud. The great Bambino, drink that vino. Death tone, pay that sino. So playboy, you know we done.
Okay, I'm done.
Where's to the left?
That's my whole team.
Money well spent.
That's for the whole team. Ay.
I got a rent.
Put it down.
Don't do me no favors, ayy. I don't need you, no. 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 I don't need you, no, no. I don't need you, no, no. I don't need you, no, no. I don't need you, no. I'm fine on my own, right here on my own, yeah. I don't need you, no, no. I don't need you, no. I don't need you, no. I don't need you, no.
your chances. I handle all my business, you witness, and while you listen, don't judge me. The jury love me and hope they sway your decision, cause every sentence given, it's time for you to reflect on who's best at putting these lines in an order for your respect. And I've been conscious of who's who and who's not, who tunes move units, who flop, who done smooth scoop the new drop, this that mood music you cop, then spread it across the atlas. We make this look so easy and do it all for the practice, like
I.
Hey, what is going on, everybody, and a happy new year to you all. B Plus here. Thank you so much for checking out this video. Now, my plan was to drop this recap countdown before the year end, but you know, life happens and I had to put it off, but here it is. I'm finally doing a review of Andy Mineo's Work in Progress. Now, this was kind of a surprise project to me, but I'm glad that Dale was able to twist Andy Mineo's arm enough to actually drop some of these tracks. What I love most about this project was there was a behind the scenes podcast that Dale and Andy coupled together with this release that made it that much better. I thought it was really genius. It really gave you a behind the scenes look at each song. It gave a behind the scenes look at the artist and just overall the industry, which is CHH. Now, for all my Spotifyers out there, when I did my Spotify rap, side note, I did do a live reaction to unveiling my Spotify rap, but that's another story. So when I did my Spotify rap, it was unveiled to me that this was a top 5 podcast for me over 2019. So that was dope to find that out. And also, for those who did Spotify rap, it also let you know who your top artist was for the decade. And for me, that was Andy Mineo. I really do feel like he's an easy artist to root for because he's very authentic and it's very easy to hear his heart through his art. So, now onto this particular project. He had some songs on here that were previously released on SoundCloud. He also had some alternate versions of previously recorded and released songs, but I thought all in all this was a very solid project. I thought he had a great mixture of some motivational tracks, some tracks that really challenge you, and also some very introspective songs as well. I'll share one quick story about one of the introspective songs that I really enjoyed. Now, it's a typical Saturday afternoon. I'm hanging out with my 4-year-old daughter. We're listening to music on YouTube, and the video for I Don't Need You came on. So she was completely captivated, and she sat down next to me and started to watch the video. She's kind of dancing a little bit, but she's excited because Cartoon Andy is riding in a boat. Now he's building a spaceship, and now he's starting to fly. So she was really enjoying the video, but towards the end of part one of the song, when things started to speed up, she started to scream out, "Slow down, slow down." And then it kind of zooms in on Cartoon Andy again, and he's kind of crying. So she looks over at me with a real concerned look on her face like, "Daddy, why is he crying?" I didn't say anything. I just kind of sat back and wanted to watch her reaction to the video because I had already seen it. So now the crash happens, and she's legit sad. And she looks over at me like, "Daddy, why is he crying?" Again, I start to grab my phone and try to record the moment, but I was like, you know what? I'm just gonna live in this and just kind of watch her reaction to this. So eventually Cartoon Andy is flying towards the sun. He gets shot back down to earth. And now my daughter's like, oh no, he's falling. Still looking very concerned on her face. I just look over at her and I'm just gonna see her reaction to everything. And then at the very end, she yells out, "His friends caught him." And I was just completely blown away that she understood it and that she got it. So shout out to whoever was behind writing this video, producing it, animating it, because they did a great job because a 4-year-old was able to see it and she understood it. And to this day, she still will say, "Daddy, I wanna see the purple video with Andy." So a very dope song. I will never forget that moment. It was a great moment as a father hanging out with my daughter. So it was a lot of fun even at that age to be able to talk to my daughter about something like friendship, the importance about not putting yourself by yourself when you are sad, but putting yourself around people who are gonna be able to lift you out of the situation and out of the feelings that you're having. So it was a great opportunity to have that conversation at that young age with my daughter. With that being said, thank you so much once again for checking out this recap countdown video. If you'd like to hear more content like this, please consider subscribing or checking out other videos on my YouTube page. Feel free to let me know in the comment section below your favorite bar, your favorite beat. Let me know what your favorite tracks are, your favorite features are. So thanks once again. I am B Plus, and until next time, peace in and confusion out.